Until now, families arranged for victims to be forced to marry their rapists to avoid being shamed.